According to her father, the Guardians had been built by ancient undersea explorers called the Fomori. Merin always thought the Fomori were a myth. Now she wondered if her father's other stories might be true. The old statue reminded her of her father's lullabies about the brave and beautiful Merrows. Twisted forms of sunken ships stretched out in the distance. Was her father's boat somewhere among them? Rosmarin explored, she sketched the terrain on a sheet of cartography paper. Her father had taught her that those who make maps are never lost. A huge hermit crab watched Merrin from a rocky ledge. On his back, he carried a vast array of odd-looking treasures. The crab seemed to like shiny objects. Maybe he would be willing to make a trade.